Man, it feels good to be back. Feels good to be back in the Thunderdome. Feels good to be back in this ring. It just feels right. This is where I belong. Oof. Now, a lot has changed since I sacrificed myself at Survivor Series. I knew it would. But in my absence, the thing that has changed the most has actually been a surprise, because the thing that has changed the most is me. Now, as most of you know, I have recently become a parent for the very first time. I am the proud father of a beautiful, perfect baby girl.
Hey!
And she has changed my life in ways I never could have dreamed of. And that change has given me a new perception, and that perception has given me a new vision. When I look around this ring, I see some of the most talented performers in the history of this industry. And I look at SmackDown and how amazing it is, and I wonder, where do I fit in? And after a lot of self-reflection, the answer became very clear to me. I am the great leader that SmackDown needs to push it into the future and make it greater than it already is.
I thought he was gonna say he's gonna retire.
Because success and leadership, it's not about what you can do for me. It's about what I can do for you. Because I can be your leader. I can be your teacher. I can be your father, your mentor. It's easy. All you have to do for a better tomorrow, a better SmackDown, all you have to do is embrace the vision.